Now, for all you people out there who aren't familiar with me, let me introduce myself. I'm Ted DiBiase. I'm the Million Dollar Man. And you know, as I travel around this fair country of ours, I run into a lot of people who aren't happy with the way I spend my money. They say that money is the root of all evil. Well, I'm here to tell you that it's not. Because you see, with enough of this right here, I can buy anything. I can have anything I want. I can buy happiness. I can buy love. And if I want to, I can even buy you. Case in point, my man Virgil. Isn't that right, Virgil?
Yes, sir.
Virgil takes care of all of life's little problems that I don't have time to take care of anymore. And you see, if you've got a problem with me, Ted DiBiase, the Million Dollar Man, or the way that I spend my money, you're just going to have to take it up with Virgil.
Ow! Virgil, I've cut my finger. I need medical attention. Get me to a doctor right now. Virgil, get me to a doctor. Get me to a doctor.
Yes, sir.
Nurse, I need immediate medical attention. I've hurt my finger and I need to see a doctor now.
Sir, I'm sorry. You've got to have an appointment.
Wait, you don't understand. I'm Ted DiBiase. I'm the Million Dollar Man. I don't need an appointment.
Sir, I've got sick people here waiting to see the doctor. You've got to make an appointment.
Virgil, can I see a doctor now?
No, sir.
Virgil, can I get some attention for this finger now?
Sir, I'm sorry.
Virgil, can I get a Band-Aid for this finger now?
Let me see what I can do.
Yeah. Hey, don't be upset with her. She did the same thing that anybody else in her position would have done. She did the same thing that you would have done. She had her price, just like each and every one of you have your price. Everybody's got a price for the Million Dollar Man.